There's new news on the KTLA 5 News. And not just the out-of-control fire bank robbery, missing person, crazy hot weather, political corruption, water main break kind of news. No. There's a new face at KTLA. And not just one. Micah Ohlman and Victoria Recano. Two experienced anchors heading up your new local news. Now that's news. Micah Ohlman and Victoria Recano on the KTLA 5 News. Now a full hour starting at 6. And as always, every night at 10.